During the Civil War, West Virginia became the 35th state to join the Union. On June 20, 1863, it was admitted, with Arthur Boreman inaugurated as the first governor. The western region of Virginia had grown estranged from the eastern part due to differing interests, such as the absence of slavery and demands for lower taxes and infrastructure development. When Virginia seceded, most West Virginians opposed it. They nullified the secession ordinance and established the restored government of Virginia under Francis Pierpont. Despite Confederate occupation, West Virginia's statehood was approved through a referendum, and President Abraham Lincoln proclaimed its admission into the Union. This marked the formation of West Virginia as a separate state during the Civil War.